Lucky? Where's Ricky? Okay. Today's concept is about... Once upon a time, long, long ago, students were very nice and well-behaved in the classroom. But nowadays, they are naughty, cheerful, and everything they can do when the teacher is not seen. And today's concept is about how kids do when teacher is not seeing them in the classroom.
That's very bad.
Arnav, show me your hands.
Yes.
What did you get?
I told you, ma'am, this is my favorite. Beading and quilling.
Beads? Oh my god.
Don't do that. I said it, you million hundred times. Stop it.
Sorry, ma'am.
Stop playing now. Listen to the story.
Okay, children. What do you want?
Lessons or entertainment?
Entertainment!
Movies!
Okay. Ricky, what is your favorite movie?
Good Dinosaur. That's my favorite movie.
Oh, Good Dinosaur?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Arnav, what is your favorite movie?
McQueen Car movie?
Yeah.
Okay. Shivika, what is your favorite movie?
Beauty and the Beast, that's my favorite movie.
Okay, you like Beauty and the Beast.
Yes.
Continuing the story.
The sheep was very clever.
He realized that the wolf was trying to trap him by winning the match. He said, "Dear wolf." What? What the nonsense is this, Ricky and Arnav? What is this? Why have you dressed in this way?
Hey, man.
What the nonsense is this?
I'm Spider-Man.
Arnav, what are you?
I'm Spider-Man.
What are you guys doing here?
Man, my school life is up. It's my play day.
Watch! Arnav, what are you?
I'm going.
What should God and you?
Mom, can I go and play?
Okay. These are